Eastern's first, slow, southbound between 17 and 15. Stop and go in Garden State Parkway both ways, 140s and 150s. Then we've got this crash being cleared, 109 Tennelly Avenue, southbound, right near Secaucus Road, causing those delays.
In 600 feet, turn left.